it's K&J here, and we are back with another reaction video.
Today we're going to be reacting to Yngwie Malmsteen, and the song will be Far Beyond the Sun. I don't know awful lot about Yngwie. I've heard him in the past. It's pretty much just instrumental. I think he might even have some singing along the way, but I don't think there is any singing in this actual song. This one actually came to us from a bunch of different people, and let me throw the shout-outs out here. Saffron Jose, I know you've been waiting for this one for a long time. Floor Jansen's Lover. Throw a shout-out to Randomicity 912, Harley Quinn, and Oscar John. Yngwie, I'll give you a quick little background. He's a Swedish guitarist, songwriter, and bandleader. He became known in the 80s for his neoclassical metal playing style. So, another Swedish guy. Anything you want to add or anything you're... I believe this is fully instrumental, but I'm not 100%.
Well, I am pretty excited. Sometimes, for me at least, like the instrumentals get just a little bit boring, but I'm hoping that this one will keep me like on the edge of my seat.
I think it will. I've heard it before, so I'm pretty sure it'll keep you entertained.
Okay.
So what'd you think of Yngwie?
So, I really, really liked it. There was this moment when we like looked at each other like, four times, and it was like, it was a guitar, right?
Yeah, that was, yeah, it's a guitar.
It, I don't know why, but it like gave me like Aladdin vibes, like how it was like that, I think it's like Indian style
mm-hmm.
music.
Yeah.
It gave me a little bit of that, and I was like, oh, okay, I liked it. The guitar played a huge, huge, huge part. I really liked that.
Yeah, that's kind of what it's known for. I mean, Yngwie is a, you know, guitar legend. What I did want to say about it is there were a couple guys, I believe, at the time in the early 80s that kind of were in this group. I would say like Steve Vai, Joe Satriani, whatever you want to say. And Yngwie Malmsteen, and everybody has their own favorite, but they're all instrumentalists that play similar to this kind of style, and it's amazing. I mean, just the guitar play is, do you hear how fast it was going?
Yeah, it was
changing,
like,
and
I must have, like,
yeah.
Wow. I mean, that was really good. Did they ever sing?
I'll have to investigate more. Guys, you can comment below. I think there are songs of his that there might be some singing in,
yeah,
but
yeah, because I'd love to hear like what his voice sounds like, or
oh, I don't know if he actually sings, so
no?
I don't know, I'm not sure. That's why you guys are gonna have to, you know, I like instrumentals to a degree, but I can't just sit there and listen to them all the time. So for me, it's kind of how I like to hear somebody singing. Not that I'm bothered by it, but and I appreciate it. It's not something that I can do all the time. So I didn't listen to a lot of them.
This is our first instrumental, right?
Full instrumental?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I think it is. I don't think we've done a full instrumental. Like, we've done some with limited singing, but
yeah.
Nothing that's, I don't think that's been full instrumental.
I remember the beginning,
mm-hmm.
like the ones in the beginning, like I think it was like the Welcome Home Sanitarium didn't have all that much singing.
There's
and
some
things
singing,
like that,
yeah.
So.
Limited singing. There was more music than there was.
I don't know. I mean, it was really
music.
Good. I'd like to hear vocals with it as well. So.
Yeah, guys. I mean, let us know if there's any singing in any of Yngwie's songs. I feel a little, you know, behind the times here. I should know better than this, but and I apologize. However, let us know what you guys think and comment below and tell us a little bit more because I'm interested to hear this. I really like that song. I've heard it before. Kay hasn't, but I give it a double thumbs up. I can't play guitar that well, so for me, it's just amazing to hear people play this well. So thank you guys, and I hope the shout outs are good enough, and I didn't forget anybody. But anything you'd like to add before we finish this one up?
I mean, double thumbs up. It was really good. I don't know. That's about it.
All right, guys. Until next time, bye.